Ah oui, alors là, c'est bon, c'est bon.
Tu l'as vu?
Oui, alors là, c'est bon.
Ok. If it is, then it's fine.
It's very good, good.
What the hell does that mean?
No.
Hello guys, what's up? Yo, Liverware was showing blue before now. Just tap it once. It's red.
Oh, show me blue. Show me blue.
Then leave it there.
Show me red. Show me blue.
Is it cold there? Internet for Allah in Nigeria. What's up, guys? Yes. Unfortunately, someone thinks my camera is bad. But I'll go start the live on. Some weird ass effect. Let me end this live and get back on so that I can be clear. Or are you guys okay like this?
Yeah, something's wrong now.
Why? No, no, it's fine. It's an effect that's an issue. So. What do you guys this guy? No. This lady lets even my teeth yellow. Calm down. It's not that serious. Well, anyways. So. Guys. It's, I'm about to have a conversation with Reminis today. And the conversation is, well, make a way to see whether I'm in DFS before I begin the year. Giving her the vibe.
Fresh boy.
Me too. Later they chop fruits. You have to be eating fruits once in a while. Yeah. So guys, before we start, maybe let's see if people see the answer question why I don't ask since so. So before we start, on the 11th, we're releasing something titled The African Mind. And can you hear? Lord. Yes, we're releasing something titled The African Mind. The first one to be watched would be on the 11th, and it was a collaborative effort with WAC people. I feel like whatever it be way we do, many times we forget, say, excuse me, waiting bad na bad thing. Like, it's almost as though, yeah, everybody wants to make money, everybody wants to be cool, everybody wants to live life the best way they can. Now, waiting itself won't do be that. However, but much love to everybody struggling so that there can be equality all over the world, in Nigeria, outside Nigeria. Because finally now, I get relatives with the America now. Yeah, some of myself get relatives with the America. So it would be nice for all of us to just pretty much put our minds together and stand for for things that are right, one at a time. So yes, but the African mind is time. So that's the time, you know. It's the African mind. Kill it with that African brown. Don't have to rewind. Game, I keep going. Lames, don't keep flowing. Wait. Yeah. So I'm waiting for him. So I've sent him a message now that, okay, guy, we're on. My own life. Yeah. What is I'm giving you extra already? Kaede, why?
Okay.
Just again. Yeah.
Sorry.
I'm waiting for Remy to come online. Or should we look for him? Stop. Collaborate. Listen. Didn't it? I like your phone now. Mongo. I did call you on live like this. Oh yeah, now we do it. Networks is for social media, we people will be say if you tell them church mind now, all their head go clear. They'll come here, come to talk plenty rubbish. You should say the joke now, see person to get the tabby. crazy people. But I actually want you guys to catch this vibe with Remy because he's a very, very intellectual man. We don't have plenty times. We've spoken a lot.
He's a good man to tell in my mind and in front of all of you now. Internet is here. Come on, bar.
How far?
Hey, Roger.
How far?
To mama ni eh.
Yay!
I like more about how it be now.
I do,
bro. This network, no call me the
network. What's the network? The mini, I'm talking about.
No, I'm more.
The mini, Robert, you. The mini, five, one, two, three, you. I mean, oh, mini. I'm asking the gossip now.
Yes, but okay. So tell me what
I'm asking the gossip. The boss man.
No, my allowed to relocate, Remy. I'm allowed to relocate. Internet, we are bad with it.
Who for what is killer?
As in, I don't understand what is going on.
Off keep on now, I know you. Is it my network? Something? Are you serious? Oh yeah, let me try something else.
Yeah, no worries, F. The way network don't show me pepper, I blame myself saying I'm a network. The way network don't show me pepper for Nigeria. No matter how does it come, I don't say if you get another person, but the way network don't show me pepper for Nigeria. No matter what the follow talk, if I like my follow person talk for Goza Hills up north, not my fault. Don't worry yourself. See, you see how network is exploiting in Nigeria. People, they laugh me. Bruh. In the village, even the message they sent to Remy, it's just the deliver now. But maybe they stop now. That's mad, bro. This guy, this voice you show me now, I make it remind me of that year. Some people they watch Super Sports, some people they watch NTA.
Yeah.
Somebody the first coincided too.
Yeah, it's still happening now. You know, people make the watch live match, and also make the watch TV. The watch out go, the watch out go. The iPhone. So everything you say is 10 seconds before it's doing that. And like when you say, when you pop up the question, wait for people to because they see 10 seconds.
Yeah. But anyways, sorry, this man. Okay, the boss, my head. Because you blame around. Okay, hello, yeah, it's my fault. Don't worry. It's my head. the power for the boss of my motor neurons. Don't worry yourself. As I even mentioned their name, my heart got small. I call it. Yeah, okay, Remnus is back, I think. What?
Larry.
Yes.
Oh yeah, hold on. My one in the living room lost. Oh, I know studio.
If it's internet, it's different.
I lost the living room. If it's everything in the ballet. If it's everything in the ballet.
Let's buy.
Then see how it's out. So, Maboli, go to your house, please. It's time to leave. It's time to leave, bro. Go home. Go home, Maboli. Go home. Now, bye bye.
Yeah.
Have a good talk to me. Yeah, I'm actually live, Milo. Mabo. All right, follow me talk for WhatsApp. Felicia. Felicia. Somebody
Felicia,
asked me about that.
If Felicia not give me another day.
No, what you type? I'm about to lock it. Yes.
Again, that shit to fuck me up. Right? She didn't even wear now.
Which one, Kelly?
Not long. No worry. I got far.
More apa? You don't share them.
I do. Bro, I see. More connect, more full.
Hello. Hello, Lonje. You don't love.
Fruits, ni alayi mi.
Fruit, fruit not that.
Yes, yeah, so, well, we talk about something that you see, like rap as we did.
Yeah.
It's too different from the one who they see. Maybe say even people who want travel go greener pasture. If we not accept ourselves proper. The madness
yeah.
they go meet for them, I say still black oppression, you feel me?
Yeah.
And the importance of that kind, the kind vibe, what we're supposed to get. Maybe say no matter what the beef is, no matter what the madness is, it's also on the level of like, guy, we know say, he knows that there.
Barely.
So I feel like we get that kind of matter, make so people understand that beyond just the lyricism that they hear, there's also intellect that is very African, where that's very us.
Yeah.
That's why I call it returning to our souls, because I like it.
Hold on, Larry. You guys, stay in your living room. I don't want movement here. Stay in your living room. I'm on live, please. Most of my people in my head. The room, the beach. Thank you. Stay in the living room. I don't want movement here. Stay in your living room, please. Thanks. Bye. Yeah. Mad Binu Jari, Baba. Come on.
No, no matter. It doesn't mean Larry Day, you don't come. Only if I was your phone, baby.
Ah! Yeah. So, around this hip hop thingy rap, where are we starting from? Is it. Yeah, obviously, mostly better. Let me start from, I think, the Nigerian rap fans. There is a lot that they don't understand. You get And it has negatively, you know, affected the Kilokwe. It's not the culture, it's the genre, I think. Because first off, I didn't have to realize the beginning lock with reading my poetry, Abby.
Yeah.
I don't know what we're going to. You get.
Mm-hmm.
So, and I believe, or I have always believed that, you know, it should be done. Music in the first place, or any art, is the main purpose of your own shenko. I mean, the guy, if you are trying to exhibit your art, you understand, or you're trying to display art or whatever, you know, your primary objective is that the audience, or no, this is empty. Check the first drawer, the first one. This is empty. You get you understand? So your primary objective is that, you know, you reach, you know, as large an audience as you can.
Mm-hmm.
You understand? That's the primary objective to everybody. You understand? If you're selling a product, your primary objective is to, you know, reach, you understand, maximum potential, reach the maximum audience you can, you know, maximize your potentials, you know, as much as you can. And I think, of course, language will always be a factor here, down here. You understand? Language will always be a factor because we come from a club in Nigeria, you know, multi clinical. You know, you understand?
Yeah,
many languages you get. So, there is this ideology or this idea that people that, you know, rap in English are superior to people who rap in their native tongues or languages and all that. And I think it's a bullshit, first off, bullshit idea. You understand? So, because the primary objective, like I said, is to reach in your pupo. You get, not so many people have, you know, are going to be as fortunate as yourself or as M or as Zamani. You understand? As Sinzu or as a few others. You understand? Who rap in English. Of course, you can do both. You can do anyone you choose. But you understand? I'm talking primarily. Not so many people will be that fortunate. You understand? Because even that type of rap, there's a lot that comes with it. The acceptance, the level of education. You understand? Now, the audience, you understand what I'm saying? So, you know, all of us cannot. You understand? So some people have to do this thing to get accepted. And I've always said this, that I don't respect the art and not the language. You understand? Respect the art and not the language. Yes, I don't speak Igbo, and there are guys that I've seen that Philo has, you know, shared with me a couple times that he has posted, and you know this guy is dope. There was a guy I sent to him. There was a guy that did my this Samsung freestyle I did then. He signed the boy now. The boy is signed to Philo right now. You understand? Yeah, he discovered him. You know, discovered him on my page, you know, and I just knew this kid was dope, and I posted it. I didn't understand, you know, not a word of what he said, but I just knew. You just, you know, you sense, you know, the art, you know, that I'm on, you get so, and that's what hip-hop is about. Hip-hop is about, you know, people you're trying to, hip-hop is, you know, hip-hop is, no other genre can boast of making conscious music as much as, you know, hip-hop, rap.
Yeah.
Rappers are the most, you know, conscious of the, you know, the entire group. So, if you're trying to reach out to people, if I'm trying to pass a message across to people and, you know, I'm reaching, say, max 10%, 12%, I don't think I'm doing a great job. Emil, I'm speaking, you know, for myself. I don't think I'm doing a great job. So I'd rather go for, you know, language that would make me reach 60, 70, 80, 75%. And, oh, yeah. And while doing that, well, of course, one in Olobe Loloko, Elero Lolo, you understand? I'm, you know, people should not worry, let back home, because money is very important. You know, you look around you, you look at your society, you look at how people measure success and, you know, what it all boils down to at the end of the day. You understand? Which is what I think we at this level, when I say we at this level, I mean those of us that have been around for, say, a decade, you know, or a little less than a decade, or over a decade, we should try, you know, put it into the heads of the younger ones or the young cats out there trying to do stuff that, look, in as much as, you know, it is important to display your art, your dope, your, you know, a couple of fans here and there want to gas you up and tell you, oh, you're keeping it real, you're not dumping down, you're not, you're a purist. That's all these attempts. You get so
furious,
you know, and you want to satisfy them. You must also remember that, you know, music is a business, and these songs you are putting out have to be treated like product. You understand? They have to be treated like product. Because you should ask yourself, if it weren't music you're putting out, if I was selling, if I'm trying to sell this headphone now, you understand? How would I market it? Would I try to sell as much as I can? Or would I just say, oh, I'm selling to limited people? You understand? So these are questions.
As much as you can to my phone now.
You understand? The younger ones. So, I'm just talking about how the Nigerian, average Nigerian hip hop fan, you know, wants to consume their music and, you know, wants you to remain a certain way and not, you know, sound a certain way and not, you know, of which Kopo, but yeah, Babami, Kopo, it's not possible.
I appreciate you for that thing, yeah, because in my head, most times when I try to relate with the young ones, my conversation are mostly on some say, understand what whoever is investing in is investing in first.
Yeah.
Now, different case, say, you get audience, everything they pop.
Yeah.
Get interest, come invest in what you can do with it. So,
yeah.
It's a different ballgame that they're bringing you into the market.
Yeah.
And they're introducing you into the market. So everything is being built from the scratch.
Yeah.
However, be honest with yourself enough to accept what you did willing to do. So if you're willing to blow, if you're willing to, bro, don't worry yourself. When I did right, it is my time. Kidimo, we as Vector Divine, we be beyond the TOP, we are the PC of Go, we be mobile at the Gaga, so motion time. Man, excuse me. I didn't feel the need to go in bar for bar because in my head, I'm going to be a jury down. If at all, I am introducing the cultural and native music people into my hip hop. Like, I'd introduce my Lafayette people, I'd introduce people if you say, maybe they don't know NWA, they don't know all these guys, all from Obeah Tupac and BBG. Right?
Yeah.
I know, say, I'd introduce them to the art of rap. So, now, gradual, bar. So,
yeah.
If I the PC of Go, we will my down. Oshé. Also, if you let to join, you know, you don't travel plenty things for the same Nigeria. I'm all you have to sell. I'm all you have to kill.
Yeah.
So when you're making your music, it should be okay to apply the mentality of everything that has been your reality so far as well.
Of course. Because this is our reality. I tell people now, okay, listen. You're making a rap song. You're trying to make a gangster rap song or rap lyric. Go, yeah. Listen. Yeah. Ni Nigeria, ko si Bobby Boy wa Yankee, ibo ko ti ti dodo wa ba.
So
yes, so ni si. Ko so wo bo. So ni si, you fe to lyrics, you fe form gangster lyrics. You understand? You want to do hey bye. You want to do gangster lyrics. O wa so ro bo. I don't know if you get what I'm saying. O so ro moto, town you ri. You understand? A car that your audience do not even no exists, like they don't even, you know, you'd have to, oh yeah, they'd have to, someone has to explain to them that they have to Google to understand what, you know, what that car is, or you understand. So you need to make it as relatable as you can. You understand? Nobody's forcing you, but just make it as relatable as you can, because at the end of the day you just want to win more people over and, you know, expose yourself, expose your art, exhibit your art to, you know, as many people as you can and win them over. You know, it's not, we are not in America, bro. You understand? I repeat this every time. We are not in America. You understand? We are not in America. So an average American cannot relate to a Niger gangster rap song. Cannot relate. Even if they translate for him. He not feel relate because all the things will be the talk here. You understand? Not be in your own reality for New York or for, you understand? Take me back to America. Talk to America, she need milk to mamu. So yeah, talk America, she need milk. Only see that to mamu. You are okay. So yeah, but to my baby, baby,
baby.
You get what I'm watching. Bolu, talk to America, I'm watching. Bolu, I'm buying you. So yeah, my milk. You know. So you're crazy. So I just chose to. I prefer to speak my own. You know, my own reality and talk about what I'm, you know, what I'm familiar with, what I know, and what people that listen to me understand.
I don't need to translate nothing. Once you listen, you know that, oh, I call 40 seater. Oh, yeah, I call up by 40 seater. Which is, you understand? It's easy. You understand when I say I want my call by 40 seater. You understand what I'm saying already. So, I think, so I think a lot of these cats, the young ones, you should take your machine on. You know, we just need to let them know, look, yeah, I understand you can rap. I understand, you know, who influenced your music and whatever. But you need to create you out of, you know, all these influences you have had over the years. Of course, everybody was influenced by someone. Of course, I'm not going to sit down here and say I wasn't influenced by American rappers. Of course, I'm not going to do that. You know, so everybody was influenced. Well, of course, you pick a little here and there, and you know, you put your own, you inject your own reminisce in it, and that's what made reminisce. That's what made Vec. You understand?
Yeah.
Vec listened to a lot of Yankee rappers and whatever. And, you know, all the pilares, you know, and that's Vector. You understand? That's how you create your own sound, your own reality, and whatever. You know. Because this thing, the man saw Kiniko and Tech 4-4-9. Oh, my God, they're 4-4. Need to tell my dad.
Oh, Kalu, you know. I appreciate the fact that we align this matter because, give or take, some, for example, boys with the Edo, Benin, Widaway, only beat in Washington, Shelly. Those of us who go for Barack, you get that happening for us.
And, yeah.
The ultimate goal, based on what Africa is supposed to be about, where we don't say it's supposed to be bagbe beef, bagbe bobo, who is right and who's wrong, and I say we have to find a way to accommodate every level of greatness possible.
Yes.
So if reminisce is on, I tell you before, and I say, Allah, you don't worry yourself. I believe you were in the yard. I told you before.
Yeah.
it's worthy enough for me to be in America and be like, ah. Okay, I hear your gangster school. But if you come to Lafayette, that's my budget, you're like guy. In a different way. So my go tamak. That's so now, like, and because and it's also okay for somebody in the hood to grow up to be able to get to a level where only bang for polota, king or not lead the lad go.
Yeah.
Because but greatness that fed great, no. But she started to go, then what is the idea?
At the end of the day, wasted effort, you know.
Yes, sir. But I appreciate you for doing this because at the end of the day, plenty made a full basket. And we're talking about our pro beat now.
I was going to ask you a question before we got to that level. Like, what is your take? Like, this question. Missing not, but really, will definitely rap for Brits is going to, you know, rap for Brits is going to come in there. Like, what's your take on what influence do you think Nigerian rappers have or will have on Afrobeats?
You know, say knowledge, you know, the day until somebody go discover and come show us, say, no knowledge, or we discover ourselves.
Yeah,
I have taken it upon myself to look at, okay, why am I so gifted at this with rap? So I don't trace them now and say, okay, am I sure we know who I am? If you check out, maybe Gugas be poetry. Once you have a foundation, like a foundational thought of such, say, in your ancestry, say something similar to rhythm and poetry day, because now we get rhythm and poetry, now we the drum set, right? Once you establish that kind of matter, you will now be able to freely look at rap and adapt rap in any, from you, adapting rap in any other way doable, because as much as we are the hybrid Africans, say now we then born in the internet era, but now we see the last analog set into the digital, right?
Meaning, very correct. Very correct.
Meaning it must be okay for me to be, I don't give a damn what you say about me. Can be tired, my nigga ran me. I can be that because that is me. I feel like our rap needs to get to that point. So, what does Oja mean here? That's dope, bro. Yeah,
because I think, I think everybody's kicking out, everybody's cashing out because. This is my understanding, or let me say my understanding of, I think it is Afrobeats as a genre, Then I think it has subgenres like say Ote, there's the hotel side of it, there's the pop side of it. You understand? Then there is R5, which is, you know, the rap side of it. Yeah, and I think the other guys are really, really pushing hard. The other guys are doing good. They're collaborating. They are pushing forward. And I think what I see on our side is not really nothing to write them about, because it's, bro, it's one person fighting the other, one person trying to do negative stuff for attention, for one day trend, 2 days trend. You know, people not putting the younger ones, you know, into the right, you know, telling them the right things to do. Because whether we like it or not, a bunch of the most influential, you know, people in this genre right now, close to 40 than they are to 30. That's a fact. You understand? That's a fact. Whether we like it or not, the biggest rappers in this country are closer to 40 than they are to 30. You understand? Yeah. Except for a few. You understand? So, I mean, right now, people should be at a stage where you are handing down knowledge to the next gen. You understand? Yeah. Telling them what works. Being sincere to them. Telling them what works and what will not work. Because you have been there. You don't get experience. You sabi. Yeah. You know what will work and what will not work. I think a lot of people have been hypocrites. Misleading the kids. You know, telling them this, that. So that maybe they don't end up being as great as they are. So they cannot be equal. Because I think some people want to die with the greatest and the dance, you know. Which has never been my problem. I will never be. Which has never been my problem and will never be. You know, I am a result driven human being. You know, I believe whatever I've done is Okwan Ogirilemi, by the way. I just put it up there for my kids to see. So, you know. So I'm not bothered by that. And because like you mentioned earlier, all these things we are doing, a bunch of us, you know, the biggest amongst us are closer to 40 than 30. And you know, you question yourself, so what have you done? What have you achieved if you can't hand, you know, down knowledge to the younger ones and tell them the truth that this is how it works. Look, this is how you're going to do it. We understand you do this, but this is how. You understand? You're going to do it and, you know, you become this way. You understand? But rather than that, a lot of people, I think, mislead these kids. And, you know, that's why our part of, you know, this thing. Now we realize that they last. Now we suffer pass. You understand? Now we struggle, get streams. Now we struggle, get attention. Now why we guys do something, fight each other before we release.
Ma play devil's advocate. Make a play devil's advocate. I don't know who they raise plenty youngins, but I don't know what the mental stamina threshold is for them. But it'd be like say you see that patience and where they tell us since when we serve you youngins, so we'll be picking for us, maybe I see that I barely experienced that. Like you're doing your best to make stuff pop, right? Yeah. But it's still the same legacy that you're trying to run. It'd be like say you have to prove yourself so much to show something that is so right to do.
Yes.
Like you know it I talk, like we youngins are coming up. Because we also need to address the view of the men that are leading or the followers that are following.
Yeah.
We just let them know, because at the same time, a human being, everybody be, you feel me, bro?
Yeah. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I know they put paper for paper with plenty of people, but I do my best, the you mentioned earlier.
Of course. I know you've done yours. I've done mine. I know a lot of people doing, you know, their own beat as well. And I think that boils down to, you know, earlier today, I saw someone, I think someone posted something about how young, I think it was Ilbliss. Ilbliss posted something, I think yesterday or 2 days ago. Someone shared with me. He was telling youngins that, sit down there, don't hustle, and continue accusing me, Fino and Zoro, of not signing you, of not helping you. That sit down there, don't hustle, eh? You know, so it just reminded me so much of, you know, I think we had this discussion last week about how much entitlement is, you know, down there. You know, how people think, oh, you're entitled to this, or once this person signs you or attaches you or gives you a little bit of affiliation, so you must succeed or you must blow, and, you know, then this sudden disregard for how much impute or how much, you know, that person invested in you financially and, you know, mentally suddenly disappears into thin air because you don't have the results, you know, you had hoped for. And, you know, like you mentioned something as well here that, you know, in as much as we want to address the men who lead, we need to address those who follow as well. I think a lot of them don't come with the right attitude. I think a lot of them don't come with the right attitude. I don't like. I'm not into names. I don't like mentioning names. I'm not into names, but bro, I'll be very honest. Black Bones is. I like the kid.
Yeah.
The kid has everything it takes to be a superstar. He has everything. Yeah. The kid Sabi. He Sabi puts himself in a position saying, yo, I know you're not streaming this thing. You need to stream it. This shit is go and do it.
You understand? That
requires a lot of humility, bro. You understand?
Of course.
He's telling you, oh, I know I'm not, so go and do it. You understand? And he's doing it in a way that you like there's no arrogance involved. Playful, he's doing thing. He's a dope rapper. He's talented.
Yeah.
You understand? He's funny, it's the total package. Like I call him the new Fouls, like the boy in a complete package. You understand? The boy in a complete package. He can rap, he can sing, he's funny. You understand? And he dey push. Regardless of who him dey with or who sign him, he dey push every day. He dey push. That's the key. He dey push. You understand?
My boss said Remy, my boss said this thing. A lot of people see Black moving online and they have a lot of things that they have as opinions of him, especially with that old beef matter. But catch the vibe. No broadcast with Black send, why don't they receive? Like, no worry yourself. Whilst you may think out there that maybe it's somewhere, Baba, no worry yourself. Today, let me say, oh, now say they go, right?
Include the he has the right attitude already. You understand? He's not entitled. He doesn't think because he's signed or affiliated to this person, so he's not getting the right. You understand? He has told himself, from what I think I have seen about the kid, I think he has told himself, look, it is my responsibility regardless of who I'm with. So I need to take charge.
You have your problem for us.
You understand? So I respect that. I respect the kid. You understand? I respect that. Yeah. Like, nobody's going to take that away from him. He's talented. He can rap. Nobody's doubting that he can sing, but so can a lot of people.
Yeah.
You understand? So can a lot of people. So what separates him from them is the will to push and take responsibility for. I mean, so yeah, he's a great kid. So I'm going to single him out from the bunch. He's a great kid. He's a great kid.
Okay. So, but on that level, like we also can't deny the fact that, you know, say when we first did our demo that year, plenty funny music there out there. But now you can't help but recognize the fact that all the youngins are like their music is proper, their music is dope. You know what I'm saying?
Yes,
it may not be the most lyrical at most times, but
No. Then one by you. How did the one guru? They are the ones that have the numbers, you know, our number on the internet. They have the numbers, they have everything. So and I think they also came with their sound as well. They have their sound right now.
Yeah.
You understand? They have their own unique sound. They're vibing to and they are collaborating a lot. You know, they're collaborating a lot.
Yeah. I was going to mention that.
And there are a couple of young cats, you know, that are doing stuff that I have been following. And I like what they're doing. The Cabex guy, is it Cabex or Cabex?
I like that.
He's a great storyteller. I like the kid. There's a kid called Bobby Philly. I don't know if you know him. There's a kid called Bobby Philly. That kid is a great kid.
Yeah.
That boy has been pushing for. I've known the kid about 2 years now, I think. Almost 2 years or so. 2 years. That kid has been pushing. There's no, you know, competition, no freestyle. Anybody puts out there, the kid is on it. He's pushing. So. Around September, October, I intend to put out like a rap EP with these kids I'm going to mention now. K-Bex, is it K-Bex or K-Bex? K-Bex.
Mm-hmm.
Bobby Philly. Then there's another one called Rook Castle. I don't know if you know him. I like him a lot. Rook Castle. There's one kid called Rook Castle. So these are the kids that have been looking out, you understand, that have been low-key. More observer. More observer, you know. Talent in Yapa, you know. So
K-Bex. I like him.
Is it called Cabex or Kibex?
Whichever one. When we say one on one, he will tell us.
I like the kid.
Yeah. Oh, like how as we talk about Cabex, so I remember Hot Ice, I remember Vader, I remember Paper Coleon,
and
Veda,
like people will be saying, because the goal also, whether Yoruba or English, now say if you keep it about the Kaimo,
of course,
right, you better be able to hold it down.
Yeah, yeah,
super. And shout outs to all these cats that are running it. I mean, at the end of the day, Sha, me with rap crew beat, I just want to open them up to anybody who go run up. I'll do like one on, because I have a share.
Of course, now, of course. Just you know, the idea is just nobody be Messiah now. You know, people have spent tens of millions of Naira people, but yeah, no matter. Story, no, but point is, nobody's just do your own beat. You understand? Do your own beat to you know, to put people on the spot and you know, have them help them exhibit their talent to the world. And you know, just do your own beat and keep it moving. Well, yeah, do your own beat and keep it moving. But they're so tough, one in no way, but they're coming, but they're learning you. Boshin loni you, you understand? Boshin loni you, malo jiwa korobi, malo jiwa korobi.
Okay, malo jiwa go, story jiwa go.
Go
malo telenu, you understand? So you know, just mean just and a lot of it has to do with just being honest with yourself. You understand? Just wake up in the morning. Wake up in the morning. Tell yourself the truth. You understand? For example, I'll follow my story. I used to rap. I remember early days, Kabasa, Kode Tunes. You know, Kabasa would take me to OJB's, May Soul Rest in Perfect Peace, OJB Studio. Kabasa, I'm proud of God. Kabasa, man, for me, proud of God. By pay. Yeah, I said, oh, rap, really. Yeah, oh, rap, really. You know, Kabasa would take me to OJB's place. I'm a goodbye. I'm a lot of OJB. I don't know if you remember these guys, Jafar and Abouse. You know, we've seen them there.
I'm a rap man.
You understand? I'm a rap.
Kabasa used to be really, really, really proud of me. And, you know, it didn't work out. I remember then I recorded my first album, I think 2003. And we wanted to have Rugged Man on it. It was trouble. We couldn't get Rugged Man on it. Later on, the Rugged Man show, I want to see Coded Tunes. See, you know, worked with Nice and blah, blah. You know, so I reminded him, I'm like, I wanted to feature you there, you know. And I tried this English thing out. So yeah, I tried this English thing out. It was dope. Kabasa was really proud. Kabasa would tell people, this boy can rap. This boy can rap, you know.
Oh yeah, Isha Ogbira, he can rap, but Isha Ogbira. And I think it was Jaw Original. Mudawolewo. You know, anybody that listens to Joy Original will hear me say, I usually don't do this. Because I've always believed that, you know, Yoruba rap was too easy for me. Like, to rap in Yoruba was easy stuff. You understand? Like, it was easy stuff. So, me, like my rap in Yoruba, I didn't like rapping in Yoruba. So, I'd be like, I'm okay, it's easy to. So, even if you listen to Joy Original, I usually don't do this when I rap in Yoruba. Clever J, I had a collaboration with Clever J. It was called Friend of Foe. Mm-hmm. Was it, you know, almost a perfect mix of 8 bars English, 8 bars Yoruba. Fans again, people started Kini man. Then we did Joy Remix. You understand? Mudu Tusi. Kini Loke. My gay star Yoni, I got gay star Yo Fadi. Sounds called play beat and he said he had played the beat for NATO, but NATO didn't like it. Mugo boy, bang, 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 bang. Who you rappers?
So you got to like it. This is what you actually like. Okay, I can do this. Don't worry, you will keep collecting, you know. And ever since, and you know, then I told myself, look, there's nothing to be ashamed of. And I remember early days as well when there was a list of rappers then that came out. I think it was 2012 or 13, 2013 or so. There was a Not Just Okay list that came out then. And I think Not Just Okay put me at number 10. And there was number 10. Lali, number 10.
Number 10. Not Just Okay fear me. Number 10.
Then people started questioning my you know, my rap integrity. You know, people start questioning me. I swear, I don't want to mention names, but you know, a lot of OGs on TV start saying, yo, they understand. Of course, you've been fortunate from time now. You, your name did there. So this is my time where they give me. You still not allow me. Take this number 10. You don't understand. Then people started, you know, saying, what is Reminis doing on that list? There are a lot of people that are not supposed to be on. Then I remember there was a presenter, you know, on radio that, you know, this guy literally led the audience on. Because I'm like, okay, even if you want to do a poll, maybe poll, wrong way. Poll is the right word, yeah? Obviously, poll.
Fine. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Obviously, poll, fine. You get, you now go ahead and tell the audience, oh, there's a list of not just, okay, blah, 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 out. And people are saying Reminis should not be on this list. And Leto C, I remember it was myself and Leto C. On that list, I remember. I'll tell you why I remember that. So I'm like, okay, no. I'm like, so you are leading the audience on. Then people started calling in, chatting shit. I'm like, don't worry. So that 2013. I was like,
yeah.
I am going to do a proper rap album, which was Alain Gabile 1. I am going to make sure that any rapper that features me, I'm on my Jewel, because this is my Jewel, you're the draw. So that year, I think I did Mode 9, I did Neto C. That was why we did, that was the story behind Owuno the Touch.
Mm.
Yes, Owuno the Touch, my body with Neto C. So I did Mode 9, I did Neto C. I did too much remix with Zamani and Sauce Kid. I did them Terry the Rap Man, you know, as well. So
what I'm saying, I mean, you guys fight. Now let me.
I swear,
all those listings and for me, it's just always been okay. Kilefun, waiting at the take, analyze this thing. Because the last time I checked, Portan shared the same thing, but okay, go ahead, do what you need to do. But that period, it's funny, see, me and Sus just did studio, they make, speaking of Kitchen Street, I swear to Malam, it was just wordplay. I was about to on later. I need tomato. That was all that shit was.
This is part of disrespect. You people want to, you're not using me to cash you. Okay, but if you beat me, download Cassidy for me. AM to the PM. Download Cassidy for the PM for me. Therefore, boy, I love it. Because I remember that the Sans was like, Remy, I don't want to be a part of this. Because now Sans supposed to produce the beat. But this is like, Sans, I don't want to be part of this. Fuck off, dude. Fuck off. Download AM to the PM for me. You was crazy. You know, I did that shit under one hour. You made me send something. I'm like, which guy? See, I just asked. I said, if I don't want me with the go now, say me with the go.
But you see the thing. You see, at the point there, I laugh. Say, where am I missing my family? When you I share because longevity, long see. I swear.
Oh no, confirm
you. Then you know that period.
I think you were doing activations for. I can't remember the brand. Maybe Hennessy or something. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Oman's activation, man. You know,
Conte, only online, you know. Only online, you
When a lot of times when you came to the island as well, I'll get texts.
Yeah,
Right.
Oh.
So anybody where the island, maybe say anything they saw, they go just and say, "Guy, I find you." I'm like, okay. There's something may happen. Waiting on may happen. Now they mad. Now rap. Now you know, pass that one. Now. Right. You feel me? Like it's also with. Can everybody mock we? Koyito yen. Kajabi biti kaku kona Yoruba.
It was actually real. It was actually
Down because everybody wants to be hard, some stupid hard that they're not. It's not cool to be hard. Mosquito is not a good, it's not a cool thing. Dirty water is not a cool thing. You understand? We thank God to come up for hood. Bro, we have to return to us. And we need our support for Rapprobeat.
Rapprobeat. Yeah. We had discussed this earlier on and way back about a month ago. Though. So, great movement. Great. I think Young Six has something going on as well. Trap Pro.
I had Young Six. With him too. And the idea now is because.
Wait, hold on, Larry, please. So now, are we going to, or is there going to be a unification bout, sort of? So, Rapprobeat, like, is there going to be a unification, is there going to be some sort of unification so that we have that one? You know, because like I mentioned earlier, we are already a disadvantaged genre. You understand? So we cannot afford to show division here and there again and say trap pro, rap pro. So I think there needs to be like a uniform, you know, uniform term. See, people have to accept, you know, universally.
Because I hear saying you do trap for a guy to chat to him. However, in my own mind, if everybody knows this up now, like, this is rap.
Yeah.
Like, this one, a rap pro beat. Like, it is not a focus on trap music. It's a focus on African rap music. So, it's not African trap music. No, it's rap music in Africa, pretty much. But the foundation now, the Afro beat. Or Fela, because I don't think I know any musician that is more gangster than Fela in Africa.
Nah, never.
Uh-huh. So, which is also a dope foundation for the sternness that comes with rap. You get what I mean? Like, if they ask us, say, Kinikwele, share hardness, our reality, Fela is one of them musically, if not the greatest musically that was standing on that level. So, for my head, I say, okay, rap as it is, as inspired by Fela, which is honesty, purity, and musical, not just one type of music, right? Just music in general. Naomi had to look at them as rap pro beats. But as we move together, we see how we unite. It's not to talk down another person's campaign, but I say, where me I go with my own. Now, it's not just on trap music, it's on rap music.
On rap music, yeah.
Yeah.
Meanwhile, you know rap, the trap, the jaggy. You know.
Well, Alayimi.
You know, rap, the trap, the jaggy.
Rap.
Sounds good.
So, and our next record will be a feature on that level.
Our next record together.
Yeah.
You mean the one with me? You mean the one with me?
Yes, now.
Of course, now. Fuji rap pro beat in me.
Any beat that I got can end with the rap.
I caught some banyama yani. I'm a yani. I caught some banyama. So, yay. I'm going to go to the intermediate because I'm measured. When I'm selecting songs for my project, I'm like, okay, I tell my team, this one is minimum lamba. Really, intermediate, you understand? You don't want too much of this on the project, except you turn to a lava mixtape. You understand? You need to neutralize and
you need to encapsulate a bit of conscious music and a bit of, you know, here and there, because that is our history, that's our origin. But at the same time, Africa and Emma's on the lava mix. You understand, there has to be that balance.
Like anyone that takes a look at all my projects now, there's like four or five types of reminisce on every project. There's the singing reminisce, there's the rap reminisce that you know people like, there's the lamba reminisce, you understand? Then you understand, oh yeah, reminisce Romari, because I'm just what they want, because different people don't like reminisce, you understand? Different people like reminisce for different reasons. Some people don't even listen to my song. I have a close friend, one of my closest friends does not like any one of my up-tempo songs. Not one of them. Not one. If I tell him I'm putting out the joint, he's going to ask, is it my type shit or no? I say, sorry, shit, okay. Bye. Just like, bye. You get like, he does not like my, yes, he yes. just likes the, you know, the storytelling, the, you understand?
And there are people that like,
intermediate to 20 years. So you have to give those ones. you understand? You have to give those ones, I think. So you just should be able to find that balance. And you get just, I mean, as a creative, I mean, there's many, Miss Yonifim Tuti Wansi. Everybody now in my estate everywhere, people are chasing me for film. Please, have you done any other film?
Now those Nollywood shootouts, my dear. Please, what are you doing, another film? Whatever. So there are many sides
that you know as a creative you want to satisfy because you don't want to leave there. There are girls, I've never featured a girl before. You don't feature women, you don't sing with women, your face is too strong, you don't sing love song to them. So you just satisfy, you know, every part of you know, that's part of being a creative now. You need to and this is still this still boils out to what we're talking about earlier. You understand? Passing this message across to the younger ones that look, rap there one side, you know, go cut and win.
Of course, there are still other parts that you need.
You understand? You know, there's another audience out there that you need to cater to. You understand, and make the other parts that you are as well.
That you are.
Which of course you can do.
If I'm doing rap pro beats, the best way is to tell you, I know Ice Cube, I know Dr. Dre, I know Jay-Z, I know Tupac, I know Nas, I know Ludacris, but I also know Adewale Ayuba. I also know Momo Papa, Agidigbo, Momo Highlight, Momo Waro. I know Prachi Mizi, I know Oliver Biko. If I say I'm hungry for the dope, I'm all over with the coke, that should be fine.
I want to lose Fuji musician. I want a Fuji musician that happens to that.
Yes. Beat me.
You understand? So, and as you see, it only to it's like football now. It's only thing that is football. Music is not like football. You know, when we were younger, like when we were growing up, watching football, you had 4-4-2 in the primary formation, Abi. You had two strikers, Abi. You had out and out strikers. Andy Cole, Andy Cole, oh yeah, our but now you notice that forward in the time you see, forward in the time, you understand? Forward, you have Messi, Ronaldo. These boys do not. There's no because of their formation. Because if you turn back, kill them, back over, back left, over, back right, only strike. So that versatility needs to be applied to music as well. So there's nothing called I'm a rapper. What's up, don't tell me, Yanu. So yeah, the biggest rapper in the world is a great number list. Whether you like it or not, the biggest rapper is
so double as one of the biggest artists in the world is the number list. So don't show you Matora. You have to learn to you understand the inner number list in you. The inner number list in you. But when they love church, you sing church songs, you sing, you understand, Muslim go and watan corny, only time when you are Yoruba songs, you know these things, you can sing them, but you're ashamed because you think, oh, people are going to, you know, say you're not, you dumped down or you're not a purist, or my yard, you are, you know, panel, you are your cousins, listen. You are your cousins. So the earlier you wake up, the better. So you know, so that's for the younger ones. Now we are going to leave that. Of course, whiskey do have drink, but you're doing many essential. Ben finish here, Engbai. What's in your instinct? Most of Engbai, one of you, I was updates, baby. I want to read Kini. So yeah, but. So that is that for the for the younger ones. A lot of you are doing good. God bless you. I appreciate you. I listen to a lot of you. I actually listen to a lot more. I listen to a lot of you. I listen to Bobby Phil. I listen to Newcastle. I listen to Beta. I listen to Black Bones, obviously. Talotukunu, I know. Of course, I listen to Debuli. I like Debuli. I like all our dips. I listen to all our dips. What's that kid? KBEX, the guy we talked about, I just pick them up, see what's new out there, just listen to them, think about, you know, one or two things, you know, I can do to, you know, I mean, it's just one or two, no, everybody got shit here. Vector plays its part, Reminisce plays its part, I mean, your journey, turn on Basokwe, end of Kini and Yeh, Toba, Beblu, fine, turn on Basokwe, Konshon, man, you still have, you know, I mean, your journey continues, but it's not mandatory, you know, you all need to drop the entitlement, it's not mandatory, you know, that someone helped you or someone, you know, you need to put in work. Much if you Black Bones, all of you should look to Black Bones. Black Bones, I just said to you, look at him and learn from him. He's a great kid. He's pushing himself. He's not dependent on anybody that signed him to help him out. He's pushing himself. So learn from him. So Larry, that was the topic me. But I just lambadi. I saw lambadi. So all.
No, now people guys know say. All the men with their
life. What do I think about Devoli? Devoli is dope. Devoli is dope. I listen to him. I listen to Festival. Even before Festival EP. So someone is asking me what I think about Devoli EP. Devoli is dope. I think he's dope. I like him. I listen to him. Yeah. It takes a lot for me to listen to, you know, someone that does what I do. So I listen to Devoli. He's good. He's a dope kid.
I mean, the goal is to encourage everybody. And ultimately, as long as you're working hard, it doesn't depend on whether we did year with you the release.
Now, yeah,
when I met
Antonio, very correct. It doesn't change anything, doesn't change anything. If I listen to you or not, nobody go blow you on Miami. Miami. If you're gonna start with me, come on, you know, I'm just talking about those I listen to, you know, those I listen to.
I want to touch on that one, making over because a lot of youngins that you meet as well, they feel like it's the bragging rights that Reminisce listens to my shit. Oh, that's cool.
You know what I mean, but when I meet, Larry, unfortunately,
do we not call here Speed Darlington?
I listen to Speed. Can we like Speed in your mini?
Yeah.
Speed, I listen to Speed Alice. Update Gidini.
He says his mind now. Gabriel, what is rap about?
I listen to his music and I listen to him himself.
Yeah. But Shekino did, Jerry, bro. He gets us plenty matter this up for the game. I just want everybody to understand that there is conversation and there is forward thinking with everything we do. Yeah, because finally now, the way they be now, they be like, say, Africa now, that's not, they protect itself against world news, power, fake news, real news, everything. Like, we feel like.
But I'm not saying that. It's nothing like, working. Are we going to the woke side of the discussion now?
If
we are going to the woke side of the discussion.
I got in, so we are not in our room. No, because the matter no pass like that. Now we need to make sure. See everybody understand. See everything we be to be Nigerian. Self they do. Yes. Now we our to create. I want to share. Don't you get any go back? But you know now we. You understand?
Yeah.
With our rap music, we can take over the world. We can make music.
Of course, we can.
In the world, yes. With our knowledge too, and still be dope. So the bottom line, because you play woke, but play. Even if you want to think about it on a woke level, what we are aiming at right now is beyond all of us just featuring each other or having each other up. It's like, there's greatness that Africa is that the world won't tell us.
Yeah.
We can tell ourselves.
We need to, I don't know, as a people, I think, fundamental flaws. I don't know, man. Like, there's just something within us, you know, that just, you know, worships or admires that which isn't ours. Mm-hmm. You understand? You get what I'm saying? That, you know, that just worships, that likes to worship or admires that which isn't ours. You understand? Like, say, Vector is dope now. I might have been tweeting Vector is dope for 2 years. But nobody listens, as influential as I am. But once a Yankee artist that has half my following tweets it, it's valid.
Yeah.
You understand? I don't know if you get me. I might tweet Vector is dope. Listen to Vector. You understand? Vector did this. Vector is the greatest. I might tweet it for 2 years. And some, you know, dude from Yankee that has half my following, you get. Now, when they tweet out, people believe, say, not true. You understand? So there's that factor, you know, Niluwa, that I think we need to address. Like, we need to start, you know, respecting and, you know, pushing what is ours. Well, it's getting there bit by bit now. I think we started with the music already because, you know what it used to be like when we were younger now? Like, OAPs didn't want to play Nigerian songs. You understand? They'll tell you, you know, there's limited time. You get, you remember now. So, talk less of Nigerian rap song. You get. So, we've taken it from that to this level right now where, you know, few Yankees, Amy O'Neill, Demonia, America, or Columbia, why? I don't know shit, bro. I'll be honest with you. Me, more shit. In fact, most of them go, talk about off, Tony, I'm going, okay, oh, this person died. Oh, who's he? You know, like, oh, he signed it from. You know, so, you get, so, yeah. So, you know, we've taken it from that point where they didn't used to play Nigerian music to right now, Nigerian music dominating airwaves. So, I think we'll take, the mentality will shift as well. You know, matter of time and, of course, a lot of reorientation and, you know, redirection from people like your very humble self, you know, like and you know,
and you're
not a
veteran,
and you don't have the Guinness, and you know,
you cannot remove yourself from this conversation. Not even joking.
Do I listen to Mondain? Of course, I have all Mondain's albums. I put it on the lyric. I put it on Telegraph Mazi. I had all Mondain's albums. I think it was 9 then. I think he had 9 projects then. I had every one of them. So yes, I used to listen to a lot of Mondain. Yeah.
We like Manola. Yeah, one of the first records of Mondain. I had the Bomb Blast. Everybody move back.
Bro, Mondain. It's about to get ugly. Mondain, 6 foot.
Yes.
LD, triple extra large.
LG's verse on Tribesmen records, I don't know, I never forget them.
LD is best where?
God, no need to rush me. I will drop it now, willing to make sure your
papa. LD the Don is, you know, is one of the few people I think people don't give enough credit for this business, because LD really LD try now, Vic. Yeah. LD try, bro. Oh yeah, LD try as pioneer from Alaba, from the Alaba model to, you know, to the tribe to bro. Oh yeah, yeah. LD try. Spearheaded, yeah. You know, tribesman and have you ever heard the tribesman on your radio? Radio?
Maybe yes. Maybe yes. Maybe no.
JJ, I'm on Vic. Let's bro. Where's JJ? Bro, I'm on Vic. JJ fucking influenced me, bro. I used to tune into Top 7. The first time my boy, Midas, may soul rest in perfect peace, played my song on Top 7, One Chance, 2003, I think. Was it 2003?
Yes.
No, 2008. 2008. JJ, I'm a man. Let's go. Let's just go. Cut to visit to JJ. Like, bro, man. I'm a go and shape. That man shaped a lot of, you know, shaped a lot of us. Like,
JJ, bro, when I did do that 2 hour freestyle plus for rhythm now,
bro, that man, a huge, huge, you know, custodian of the culture, man. Yeah. JJ, put me onto a lot of rap songs. That time, no internet, no dream. You get internet, no dream. So now JJ could tune into Jerry the Damager. Now JJ put me onto Jerry the Damager. Now he put me onto. What's this? This bros, wait, that passed, I think, 2 weeks ago. Where they jammed?
So rotted.
The people, let me, this UK bros now. It was JJ. I remember him. It was JJ that put, like, JJ had a huge, you know, influence on, you know, my life career. You know, I'm a man.
I become. I did mistake waiting to talk for something else. You remember
Kejo. Yeah, I remember him. Yeah. So, I remember. Not the Kejo I talk.
Who?
Not the Kejo I talk. You get one bros with the UK now. Seen a black tie or black whatever. Have you? We sing Rotten. The song that Rotten, but you know, saying
Jan. Rotten.
So rotten, and that bros. JJ put me on. You understand?
It's crazy.
JJ, like Paso Wambi, Alaji Wambi.
Alaji Wambi. Alaji earlier now.
Alaji, everybody say, why? I want to tell anybody. I'm like, that's the guy who
will
be. I don't want to tell you. Let me tell you, I'm sorry. Hey, Kalesa. Yeah, black man. Oh God.
I did bust my head. Like, guy, Nigerian rappers, when they drop bars, will be say, and they listen to Nigerian rap bars, and they force a year. Like, I never saw anybody in Nigeria.
Larry, all this one will be the D now. Lampani, oh, I'm going to rap more. Willis Moshin, I'm going to toss it. I'm going to rap more. I'm going to rap one or two. But yeah, I'm going to rap more. Bro, these people, I'm going to listen. You remember LD Triple X? You remember LD Triple X? I'm reading.
Yes, now. I saw him last in Port Harcourt on radio.
Are you serious?
Yeah. Bros, no worry now. I listen.
Let's do something around. Oh, man. So many memories, bro. Come on. Come on.
Madness. Come on. We just have to build the value or build the connection between what is history for us and make sure
people
are hungry, because it'd be like sitting at the gap. Also, because rap was very, very competitive with us. And I say, you're not coming to my area. I'm not coming to your area. I'm not fucking with your clique. You're not fucking with my clique. But now we get plenty better mindsets to pass down, pass on, and also make sure people know who their historical rappers are.
You get
the guys that held it down, like JJ, the Mechadon, like
if
there was ever a Rev Ron.
JJ, then Oleg Boy, me, Ekotomashi Solid Jams, me, Star FM, what's his name? One man DBN, tell her, used to be at DBN.
Shit,
Grandmaster Lee, PML, Grandmaster Lee. Grandmaster Lee.
I remember Didi Abdullah, one more Didi Abdullah, couldn't change.
Didi Abdullah, yeah, I remember Didi Abdullah, yeah. Yeah.
Hey, what's this guy really act? We do Channel 5 adverts. JT Tom West.
Ah, I left more. Ah, but he passed, I think. He passed, yeah. He passed.
Yeah, he did.
He still rest the perfect piece. Yeah, he passed. Yeah, JT. Ah. Bro. Memories.
Yes, sir.
Memories.
We
memories. And right now, Razy Nikon. Don't keep Kini going. Razy's, you know, this has to be said. Razy's the only one, you know, repping the culture right now. You understand? Every other person, it's only when there's beef, when Vector is abusing Kini Kong, when I diss Vector. You understand? The others, it's only when I diss Vector now that you see them when it's trending topic, reminisce Vector, Kini Kong. That's when they start upping on hip hop, start switching rubbish hip hop that they don't know about, history they don't know about. You understand? So this kid, Razy's the only person supporting the culture right now. I'll be honest, yeah.
Shout out to Razy, you rap culture.
And a couple of guys out there in Benin, I think. More fame, you understand? I see them. Razy's apart from that, Mubao Yoku, nobody do not beef, trending. That's when they start. You understand? That's when they last start topic. I start tweeting rubbish.
But bro, you understand? The work of commentator not to run commentator.
I saw somebody one pocket at raw.
They met Shiri, they bust my head.
Raw pocket and raw.
MC is now who you be. Try to contest me, and then I grab the MIT. Then I go be.
No, that was Blackface. That was Blackface.
Yeah, that was Blackface. I'm going to meet Shiri verse now.
Honey?
I'm going to meet Shiri verse near now.
Yeah, that was Blackface. Blackface near.
Drunk MC is now who you be.
Raw pocket and raw. Waiting day, who? Waiting day.
I'm
only
the
Polite Dairo songs
now. Forever.
No, everything they now with Bopo play. But there's another song, Rap for Grogger, Rap for Get and Ronnie. There's another popular rap song. Then, Kilo Kalaye. Anywhere where I go, tam 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 tam. Wait a minute, anywhere we are go, anywhere we are to go, like cinema, people always I know that the kind of professional too. Can you what's the name?
I want Rooklyn, not the one.
I want, bro.
Remember the Mayano, Kilonso,
waiting day. I saw Hazardous, was it in England? I can't remember. I saw Ekoni. Show spin off. I saw that us, yeah.
And speaking of people that are pushing music to Douglas, they give a lot of shots to young games. Maybe same side they discover talent for a show that's pushing good music till.
Who?
Douglas.
Douglas beat Abby. PGM, yeah. Douglas, shout out to you, Douglas. I don't know if you're tuning. Shout out to you. You have invited me over a few times, but the problem with me is, Douglas, I don't like to talk in public because people don't like to listen to the truth. I mean, I don't like to. So yeah, if you like him, I shut up. So I do not want to be quoted. I don't want to end up on Instagram. I don't want to be misquoted. So yeah, shout out to you, Douglas. I see what you're doing for your PGM, following you, bro.
We have to talk about at least one person.
About what?
Gino, I have a baby, Gino.
Ah, Gino. Gino shape. Gino, I'm fucking in here. Gino,
Don't worry.
Gino, no. Gino, I think when I was working on my fourth album with Sos, I swear, I'm sure if I dig my email, I'll find that song. I still do it. You wanted me to help us on the song there, but I don't know what just happened.
On this level, it's a real detour. I'll post about OG before I divorce. No more quick work or disappearance.
Send verse missing me now. We are posted. Oh, wow, look, I'm at the hotel. I'm at the hotel now.
But later, don't be change your number. I'll change your number.
Oh, no, right. But if I don't bear my down, bear my down, by whatever I want to be low.
But you, bro, I appreciate you for doing this, man. It's long overdue for everybody to understand. Say, I mean, for go more say, based on say where everything they go, alaye para kolo le she.
But Ben, yo, Ben, we need to, we need to come together and, you know, try and do great stuff rather than this. I'm goat, you are goat, you are Miami. Do nobody is any good anyway. Nobody is good because if you are going to say you are the goat, if you are measured by another, you know, if you say you are a goat with lyrics, you will not be a goat with numbers. If you are a goat with numbers, you will not be a goat with heat. If you are a goat with, you understand? So, I mean, we just need to just realize many goats, they respect each other and move on. You understand? Everybody has numbers in their world here and their world and these are. So everybody is a goat. I'm a goat in my house now. I'm the greatest rapper in my house.
With the game. With the game.
So, I mean, we as, you know, especially we, I say, I don't know if it's the right word, better hands, we need to do better, like, you know, just come together and, you know, collaborate more. Collaboration doesn't have to be, you know, musical and all that, but, you know, we need to do. Shout out to you, please. Shout out to you, please. Just put out his 10th project. No be beans, no be young man. Always rapping for the culture. Deserves way more respect, you know, than it's getting right now. You know, I'd like to add that. Shout out to you, please. I think we all need to come together and do, because like I said, a lot of us are closer to 40 than we are to 30, so we need to start doing meaningful stuff right now and leave all that good conversation and greatest conversation and where else it will go off key. If you are good, let me say this openly, anybody can see go see goat or anywhere, any fucking where, there's no goat anywhere. If you say you are good, you are good to your followers. To my followers, I am good, trust me. Anybody's followers can quote lyrics. Vector's followers think he's the goat. You understand? So, how you want to measure it depends on, of course, people like to measure stuff the way it favors them, you know, the way it favors them. When they are trying to sell a separate narrative, they'll say, oh, Miami, if you measure it by my own 20 years, you are not good. You are not foul.
Jack, I'm going to end our live on one thing. And I feel like a lot of young people watch what we do and they listen to what we say. And there's this madness about, it's not just about the idea of rape, because nobody today now would already say people they rape. So what was bad then is bad now. But there is a mentality that we see. There's a mentality that we see with people just thinking, ah, it's okay, it's just be whatever you want to be about the conversation. They feel me. Like, yeah, they make them be like, say, you know, be serious thing enough for us to stop. Especially since say nobody go pray make it happen to your own female anything, whether female, whether sister, whether sibling, all those kinds of things. So I feel like it would be nice for us to also address how what a disgusting thing it is. You know, small.
Yes, it is. It is. First off, I'd like to start with, of course, I have three daughters. You understand? So you should understand that this is naturally, you know, a sensitive topic or, you understand, situation for me. Because I don't want to imagine, you know, that stuff happens to any of my kids. You get? So, I tell you, part of being game, no, ni pe, oye, to ba ma mom, oye, go le mom, ele, go le kajo now. You understand? You should be able to kajo. There's enough time to kajo. If it doesn't work today, I work tomorrow. You keep, you understand? But when someone says, no, I don't want this, you respect them and keep it moving, bro. Oh yeah, you let it go, you keep it moving. You understand? It's disgusting, it's not fair, it's not kind, it's not nice. So you understand, you keep it moving like normal kinini. Oh yeah, when I play beer or those water, I want to pay back that. Oh yeah, we don't back on your new console. I want your call more way. You got you Danny.
Yeah.
So yeah, I want to call more. We are culture career, totally mass of no, we go shaking for city. You understand that culture and one less. So people need to be, you know, only that for new orientation that. You know, no means no. Tom, I never know who she. On to the next one.
Yeah.
Go and rebrush your lyrics. Go and rebrush your lyrics and reshoot. You understand? Somewhere else. Show yeah, oh 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 yeah, I'm not, you understand? I'm not understanding. Vector, why did you go to lunch, Jenny?
No, chicken, Monj.
You understand? So I'm saying this very, very loud and clear. You know, no means no. Seek consent. And as it applies right now, only in between, go to consent about withdrawal of Miami. Could that do you? You understand?
Not just me.
Oh, yes. Oh, hello. Good to see you. Come on, Miami, so that you don't end up in trouble, in Pepe. You understand? So, and tell your friends, tell your whoever you need to, you know, enlighten as well or inform as well. It be, no means no. Come on, let me know what you're going to say. Go to go advance. Go, yeah, advance.
Yes,
sir.
Remy, I appreciate you, Jerry. He makes sense.
Yeah, my bro. My bro. You want to go on the one, but have I? What's he get? I'll get. Oh.
Yes. I greet you, bros. So, Bass me.
Yeah. I'll record. Today's Tuesday. By Friday, I'll send it. Maori, I'll send it Friday.
Okay.
Motive record, I'm missing. Don't worry. I'm recording myself. I'm a great engineer. Don't worry. I'm a great engineer. You know.
Yeah, blessings, I appreciate you.
All right, my G. Regards to the fam, man. Bless up.
Yeah, too. You too. Hey. Anyways, thanks for tuning in, guys. It was a wonderful session. I mean, once in a while, we do what we do to sanitize our minds, because we don't sanitize our hand wearing now, so most cities sanitize our minds. When let the women be, you know, some people say mistake they happen, but make sure saying a mistake they happen. Feel me? Make sure that if it's a mistake, it's a mistake. You get what I mean? And if you know saying a mistake before, you want to make sure saying a mistake, you suppose they know saying mistake not bad thing. But bless up, guys. We are later.